There's so much going on in this building alone. There's so many people here. Wires everywhere, lights flickering, technology, guitar pedals, amplifiers. Placebo are right behind me. And you can probably hear them rumbling away. Well, they're just getting ready for their headline set. But we are going to our first live band tonight, aren't we?
It sounds like you're going to burst with excitement.
Well, no wonder. It's so exciting.
It is Lamac Live. And we have got two live bands tonight. And we've got an audience coming in shortly. So we are looking forward to hearing Placebo. But we are going to talk right now to the lovely band Howlin' Bells. So I should say hello to Juanita, Joel, Brendan and Glenn. How's it going, guys? Can they hear me?
We can't hear them or see them at the moment because they're in one of the different Maida Vale studios. There's glass. We're looking at a control room, but we can't actually see the band.
Hello, hello, hello.
Maybe they can hear us. Who knows?
Hello.
This is all very exciting and making for great radio. But they're about to play some live music for us here. And then we're going to have a couple more records and then they're going to come back and play a couple more tunes for us.
Should we try that? Ah, I can hear something. Hello.
Can you hear us?
Yes.
Yay.
How are you? You okay?
We're good. How are you?
Yeah, we're so pleased you could make it tonight.
We're very excited to be here.
And we're very sorry to make you cancel a gig in New York, which sounds very glamorous.
This is way more exciting.
Well, we're glad we're top priority tonight. Juanita, tell us how the band got together, because you kind of all come from different areas, don't you?
No, we're originally from Sydney in Australia, and we all made the collective move about 1.5 years ago to London, and we've kind of been back and forth ever since.
Why would you move from a beautiful Australian city to smelly old London? No offence to London, obviously, but why do that?
Yeah. No comment.
It's because I remember the birthday party doing that. Nick Cave and so on did that move. Is it just to be in the epicentre of a kicking music scene?
Yeah, because I think as any kind of artist, you want to push yourself, and we wanted a really big challenge. Sometimes it's all too easy to kind of, you know, stick with what you got and be content. And we were just a little bit too content at home and wanted to give ourselves a big kick up the backside. So we thought we'd move over here. And it is kind of the epicenter of all things innovative and exciting.
Well, shall we hear a live track so we can show everybody at home what you're made of before we chat a bit further later on in the programme? What's the first track you're going to play tonight?
This is called Blessed Night.
Okay, take it away. Live on Radio 1, this is Howlin' Bells.
Give me time, give me here now.
Oh, that sounded absolutely gorgeous. Thanks very much to the Howling Bells. So we'll have a couple more tracks from you in just a bit. So stay where you are and enjoy the surroundings of Maida Vale. Thanks. So still to come on the show tonight, to our lovely studio and talk to the band who are doing the showcase set for us tonight. It's the Howling Bells. Juanita, is everybody okay in there?
We're all dandy. How are you?
Dandy, that's a good word, isn't it? We're doing well, thanks. Before we kind of talk about your musical influences, I wanted to ask you, because I'm from Wales, I read that you experienced your first snowstorm in Wales recently. What happened?
Yeah, we were...
Did you get snowed in?
Yeah, we did. It's the first time I've ever really seen snow like that. It was crazy. We woke up one morning and, you know, cars were being pushed down the road and we had to shovel snow and I kept falling over because I don't have snow boots and it was cool.
Most importantly, did you have a snowball fight? Because I went to school with a guy who grew up in Africa, and as soon as it snowed, he couldn't believe it. He was jumping for joy, but of course, he got well involved in the snowball fighting.
Did he win?
They actually hurt, don't they?
Yeah.
Especially if you get it with lots of gravel in it.
Oh, you see the Welsh playing dirty there.
So, your music, I mean, it's perfect warm-up to our placebo set tonight, okay. Because there's kind of a similarity in the dark undertones that goes on in your music as well. And I understand there's quite an important film influence in what you write.
Yeah, we're all very much influenced by films and soundtracks and writers like Jan Tiersen and Danny Elfman who write beautiful soundtracks. And it's kind of, you know, it's nice to escape. You know, it's nice to escape to a place where you can only really, I guess, you know, you dream about, and that's a kind of atmosphere we like to create.
I love David Lynch, and you claim him as an influence as well.
Yeah, he kind of, you know, he does with films what I'd love to hear bands do, you know, and performers do with music. It's like I said, it's just creating a fantasy world.
A dream state.
Yeah.
Sometimes even a nightmare state, let's be honest.
Yeah, but it's a good nightmare.
Yeah.
Shall we hear some more of this wonderful music then? What's the next track you're going to play for us?
The next track is called Setting Sun.
Okay, take it away.
Follow a place, mate. Let you know I feel. Nobody waits.
Absolutely wonderful. Live on Radio N tonight, Howling Bells and Setting Sun. Anita, you're going out on tour very shortly?
Yeah, we're heading out on probably the biggest tour I think I've ever done in my life, or we've ever done. We're doing every city in the UK, and we're playing Camden Crawl this week and Sonic Cathedral.
The Camden Crawl, is that quite a few venues in one night, or how does that
work?
Yeah,
yeah, I just learned
that's
about
what
it
I do
week.
On a crawl.
You do it?
Well, crawl is kind of like trying to get around as many pubs as you can in one night.
It sounds good to me.
The NME tour as well, that's coming up. You're doing a couple of dates on that, the new talent tour.
Yeah, we're filling in for the Long Blondes who are doing the whole thing, and then for three shows they go somewhere else, and we're going to play some shows. I think it's with Boy Kill Boy and the Automatics.
Really look forward to some of the dates, especially the Cardiff one, which is my hometown, so that'll be great.
Absolutely, yeah, yeah. And you've signed to Bella Union.
Yes.
The first track you played for us tonight, Blessed Night, is a version of the new single, which is out in May. What about the album? That drops pretty soon as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I believe it's May the 8th it comes out, and we're all very, very excited.
Well, it's a brilliant album. Do you want to tell us a little bit about recording it? Because I believe you did it with Ken Nelson, who's produced Coldplay, amongst others.
Yeah, we went to Liverpool, where he's based and his studio is, and we recorded it over a couple months, and it was the middle of winter in Liverpool, and it was all very it was very insular and cold and beautiful, and exactly what we wanted to create, the kind of atmosphere for this album, and he was brilliant to work with.
Cool.
Are there any other bands while you've been in the UK that you've kind of become switched on to and really enjoying their music at the moment?
Well, the first tour we ever did was with Editors, and that was around Europe. That was a great experience for us to watch a band, you know, definitely on the rise, and you know, sold out shows everywhere. And then yeah, there are some great bands around town we've seen, like, I know Sons and Daughters are from Scotland, but I think they're great. And the Duke Spirit are great, and the Cinematics are cool. And
you're saying all the right things, Juanita. Just keep pressing the Scotland button, and I'll
because
be very happy.
The Cinematics from Scotland as well.
Yeah, yeah, I'm from Scotland, and I'm getting a lot of hassle tonight about so many Scottish bands in the playlist. Now, you can assure the listeners that you're not from Scotland. Before we go any further,
just
a wee little bit.
Well, look, good luck with the tour.
Thank you. Good luck
with the dates, and hope to see you in Scotland. And obviously in Wales, you're dropping into Cardiff, I know that much.
Yeah, yeah, we're going to travel high and low.
And the album is out the 8th of May, preceded by the single Blessed Night. What are you going to do for your last track tonight on the show?
We're going to do for you a little number called Low Happening.
Oh, Low Happening, yeah, it's a great tune. When you're ready.
Okay. Away, let me through. You lie like a dog, you're still on the move.
Fantastic. Howlin' Bells live on Radio 1 here on Lamac Live. That was Low Happening, last of three tracks. Go and check the album out when it drops in May. It's absolutely brilliant. There's going to be more live music here on Radio 1 from Placebo very shortly.